Welcome back, my students, to the reaction of amides. The first reaction, it is the reduction reaction or Hofmann degradation. In this reaction, the unsubstituted amides react with sodium hypobromide in AOBr, producing primary amines which decrease by one carbon atom. What does it mean? This is the unsubstituted amide, RC double bond ONH2. You can remove C double bond O by sodium hypobromite or any type of hypobromite. You will get the primary amine. The example here, it is benzamide. If you remove C double bond O or CO from the benzamide by any type of hypobromite, you will get aniline. Now this is the acetamide, CH3C double bond ONH2. When you see OBr minus or NaOBr, just remove C double bond O and write the rest of the compound. So it is CH3NH2. This one we call it the methyl amine. The second reaction, we call it the hydrolysis of amides. The first step in the acidic medium to give us the carboxylic acid and ammonium salt. This is the acidic medium. We write it H2OH plus. H plus means the proton of the acid. Just break the bond between C double bond O and NH, then add H2 to NH to get NH3, so this anilinium ion, and the rest of the compound, here it is CH3C double bond O, you have to join it with OH and we will get the acetic acid. The second reaction here, it is the in basic medium. It gives us the salt of acids and amines or ammonia. This is NaOH is strong alkali or strong base. The same reaction, you have to break the compound between the C double bond O and the NH. So cut this bond, add H to the NH. This is the H is added to the NH and you will get the aniline. And the rest of the compound, it is CH3C double bond O. You have to join it with ONA. So this is ONA. Now this one you call it the sodium acetate as a salt of acid or carboxylic acid. The last reaction, it is the dehydration of amide. It means eliminating water from unsubstituted amide by heating in the presence of the phosphorus pentoxide B2O5 producing nitrile. So in this reaction, it is reaction of amide and preparing for the nitrile. This is the unsubstituted amide, RC double bond O, NHH. This reaction or this compound, you know, one hydrogen transferred to the oxygen and the bond is put it here. This is unstable compound and the process you call the tautomer. You know, we will get this figure. We have here H and OH now. It can be removed easily as H2O minus H2O, it means it is removed, okay, and we will get the nitrile. This is example acetamide, CH3C double bond O NHH acetamide. We don't need to write this step, just if we see this compound or any compound like it, just remove HHO by H, you know, by B2O5 and remove them as what? As water. Here it is side product, or you can write it minus H2O and we will get CH3C double bond N, or you can write it CN. So this one we call it acetonitrile. Thank you very much.